Whenever you switch to the water immersion objective, Mica automatically applies the water for you. It measures the exact amount on top of your objective lens. And when you are moving over the stage or when you are recording images, it will always reapply water when it's needed. Here I'm using the 63x water objective with Mica's auto immersion. This means that I can even do a spiral scan without reapplying water manually. It's just done by itself.